Hello, be blessed, Abundant Life family. We're sending this video in this chaos right now, but believing for supernatural, God helps. And we're fine. We're having church at home, and we're praying for you guys. We know God is in control. We love you.
Amen. So we just wanted to send this short greeting to let you know that everything is good on the home front here in Honduras. We're doing our best to keep the people at Living Hope Church encouraged, strengthened with the Word of God. Had a great service this morning. We've set up our little live TV set in our living room, and we're just enjoying every season and thanking God for this time. Yesterday, Edward went out with a mask, with gloves, with his camouflage shirt on. He was just right in his element, buying food for some of the families in our church that have needs during this time. And so, you know, that's who we are. We're the body of Christ, helping one another during difficult times, but knowing that our God is faithful. And so just wanted to let you know we're doing fine. We've taken lots of bike rides here in our neighborhood. Elizabeth is doing well. We're happy. We're healthy, and we pray the same over you. Psalm 91, protection in this Amen. Time. We know that the Word of God will not return void. So, Abundant Life family, we love you. God bless you today.